Hi, my name is Karen LeGrand, and I lead a project with my colleagues at UC Davis and at the Royal University of Agriculture, and we focus on building and scaling safe vegetable value chains in Cambodia. One way that we do this is by finding chemical-free methods for farmers to use. Earthworms can be used to make compost, and it saves the farmers a lot of time because they don't have to constantly turn the pile. The earthworms do that for them. And many individuals and organizations in Cambodia have tried to use earthworms to make compost. However, there have been a lot of problems for people who have tried to use earthworms in Cambodia, and so far it hasn't been successful. So our team tested different varieties of earthworms, and our team was successful in identifying two different varieties of earthworms that are able to survive in Cambodia and to make compost. The next experiments we're working on are to identify the different nutrient content that is produced by earthworms that are fed different types of food sources. These experiments are being conducted at a new earthworm research and training facility that our project opened in a farming community. These experiments will help us understand what to feed the earthworms in order to produce compost that is relevant for fertilizing specific types of crops. Consumers in Cambodia prefer chemical-free produce, so we work with farmers to capitalize on this increased earning potential and develop chemical-free cultivation practices.